folks, Paul Rushforth from Paul Rushforth Real Estate. What I want to talk to you today about is the rental market in Ottawa. It is flooded with properties right now, and that's a change and a transition that just happened recently. You know, in a normal year, I would tell you, never sell your doors. Accumulate as many doors as you can, and that's how you really build wealth. But I'm seeing so many properties on the market for rent right now that I understand that there's some renters out there that are getting frustrated. Is this the time to sell one of your rental properties, some of your rental properties? And you know what? With the upswing in the market and the average sale price, it may be the time to sell a property or two. I mean, we've seen an average increase in the average sale price in Ottawa, 19.9% in 2020. So your townhouse or your single or your condo that you bought, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 years ago, whatever it was, you'll see a dramatic increase in the price. So we're seeing a huge supply of rentals on the market right now, which is dropping the rental price down. So if you're someone who's sitting on the fence and wondering, should you be selling your rental property? Like I said, in a normal year, I'd say no, it's a moneymaker. Having doors is a moneymaker. And I'm still not telling you to sell it, but if you've ever had thoughts of selling that rental property, you don't want to be a landlord anymore, now's the time. Now's the time. Our average sale price is doing this. We have no inventory in the market. We have less than 1,000 listings on the market right now, yet we have almost 700 rental units on the market right now. So like I said, I'm not telling you to sell your doors because I'm a big believer in it, but if you're someone who's on the fence, now is the time. There's nothing on the market. You might be able to get more for your property than you think. Visit the link below. Find out how much your house is actually worth. And if you are thinking of selling, Paul Rushforth Real Estate would be more than happy to help. So once again, visit the link below and we'll talk to you soon. Have a great day.